So, ladies and gentlemen, we are about to embark on the Kids Boost Immunity Challenge, partaking in some lessons online and then taking quizzes.
How the program works is that there's about 350 lessons to choose from in English and French that align to provincial curriculums across Canada. The kids can either do the lessons on their own or with a teacher. And so they might read something or watch a video or do an interactive puzzle to help them understand what they've just learned. At the end of the lesson, they take a quiz to test their knowledge. And if they get 80% or higher, the students earn a vaccine to go to a child somewhere around the world in support of UNICEF.
Yes, good honor.
So as we like to say, they get to both learn locally while giving globally.
At Senator Reid Elementary in Surrey, there are two kinds of quizzes, the kind you have to do and the kind you can't wait to do. This is the kind the school's 5th, 6th and 7th grade students happily do on their own time.
Children are not only identifying a problem, they're getting an opportunity to address the problem.
They love the aspect that they're actually helping out people in this world that really need it.
It's a great way for us to give back and help them get those vaccines that they need. And it's also in a fun, like, learning environment as well.
Teachers were considered, students were considered, curriculum was embedded.
I was really excited about learning using technology, not just reading it out of a textbook.
Once everyone has done that, we'll see how our class did versus the national average.
See people's names up there, you're like, I want to be up there, I want to get more vaccines. It's a really fun component that we can see, like, who's winning and who has the most.
You guys did better!
Today, in the classroom, you're going to help someone. And as soon as the students learn that, as soon as they feel that empowerment, it's a completely different kind of activity.
Great things can happen when you combine altruism with a competitive spirit.
How many vaccines?
45.
43. 48.
I've earned
40
vaccines.
46.
I highly recommend it. Just the opportunity for learning and the overall energy in the class.
Even just like the first 5 minutes, I've learned a lot.
I'm definitely doing it on the weekend because it makes me want to give back, but also it's making me have fun.
We have hundreds of schools across Canada using Kids Boost Immunity, and now schools all over the world are joining in.